Hey guys, this is Chris with CricketUsers.com and the US Tech Channel. Today I saw in Engadget that Facebook Home was officially available on the HTC One. I actually had no idea that it wasn't available up until now. This is the Samsung Galaxy Note 2 here on the left. It's run CyanogenMod 10.1. I've had Facebook Home running as my lock screen for a little while. The reason why I only have it as my lock screen is that I think it's a little too much Facebook for me. But we'll talk about the HTC One mainly. I'll flash a picture up of what the normal lock screen looks like real quick. All right, there you go. So here's the Facebook lock screen. You can go into your settings if you want the notification bar to be accessible from this screen. If you click up here, your little profile picture should go away. You should be able to see the like finger right there. You can double click anything. If you keep on clicking, it'll continue to like it. So if you want to unlike it, just click that. You should be able to click right at the title and go directly to that person's Facebook page. What I do like about this is that it keeps me up to date on people that I usually wouldn't keep up to date on. Now click your profile picture at the bottom. If it's not visible, just click back at the bottom. It should pop up. You can go up for apps. It's loading the application shortcuts that I had on my HTC Sense app launcher. You can post your status, photo, check-in right there. If you go all the way to the left, it should load all the applications. Now feel free to correct me if I'm wrong in the comments section below, but I don't believe you can use widgets with this launcher, which is really a setback for me. I depend on a lot of widgets to get quick updates, and that's why I don't use it as my launcher. So if you click home, we'll go back to the HTC Sense home. You can see I can already put a lot of Facebook on my HTC Sense app launcher, so that's why I'm not using it as the application launcher. If you click Facebook home again and then click back home, it's gonna re-ask you which one you want to start using. I just hit Sense and I hit always. Let's take another look at it real quick. You can hit the overflow at the bottom and go into home settings. And I'll give you a little bit of control of how you want it used as a home screen, the lock screen, show status bar, messenger settings, Facebook settings, and more. But I do like Facebook Home as a lock screen, but I don't like it as an app launcher personally. Feel free to write your opinions about this in the comments section below. Please like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks.